My heart was pounding the whole time. It was the most erotic moment of my life.